you spend shopping, and how many hours would you say you're in the store? From 12 in the morning until midnight at night.
So what do you really like? Your full-time job. I never realized how much time I spent shopping. I never really paid attention to it until she asked me that question. And I'm like, wow, I spend a lot of time in the store.
Usually, people shop, overshop, to meet authentic underlying needs. Either the need for belonging, the need for love and affection.
It's kind of like, just always, you know, felt like I was kind of controlled in whether it was like, you know, older siblings or, you know, my dad. I just felt like that, you know, growing up, I really felt like someone else was always in control of my life and controlling me. And I just felt like going shopping, I was in control of myself.
The bottom line is, you can never get enough of what you don't really need. If what you need, you know, is love and affection, 65 pairs of black pants aren't going to do it. So this is what I want to recommend. When you go into a store, you take this card out of your wallet, and you ask yourself the question, why am I here? How do I feel? What do I need? And I would be very interested in hearing what you think and how it's going.
For the more individuals that we've seen,
but they sure can do something to see them. And they got fixated in whether it's running or eating the non-personal substances that are soothing to them. And they got stuck in that. And that's that can be a very difficult situation to get someone out of.
I haven't gone a day without eating shots. I've never tried to stop, but say,